The Oklahoma City Thunder hold on to beat the Denver Nuggets 95-94. It was another typical game for the Thunder. They get up by double digits in the first half. They give up the lead. They got down by 10 points at one point in the second half until Russell Westbrook exploded in the fourth quarter, scoring 16 of his 38 points in the final frame to lead Oklahoma City to victory. And Carmelo Anthony talks about how Russ led OKC down the stretch.
He was just playing. I mean, he was being aggressive, playing downhill. Shot was falling tonight. He led us tonight. He led us to this victory, especially offensively. He put the team on his back tonight, offensively and defensively. We came together as a unit and won the game.
Well, it's no secret that the Thunder have had issues in the third quarter this season. That was no different tonight. The Thunder really struggled to score the basketball, and they really lagged on defense. And Billy Donovan talked about what's been going on overall as a whole in the third quarter all season.
I think that's what we've got to kind of get better at, is that consistency. You know, we had that stretch where we could show what we can do. We had that stretch in the first half, we show what we can do. But then we have a lull in the third quarter where that's not the defensive team we've been really all year. We've been a very good defensive team, but you give up 32 points or whatever it was in that third quarter, and we score 18 points, and all of a sudden, you know, you're playing from behind. So we have that capability. We just got to get that consistency, you know, of being able to do that for the full 48.
Well, the scoring load fell solely on Russell Westbrook's shoulders tonight. Alex Abrines was the only other Thunder player in double figures. Paul George only 8 points on 3 of 13 shooting. Carmelo Anthony only took 6 shots tonight, scored 4 points. And Paul George talked about what a luxury it is to be playing alongside Russell Westbrook, who can carry the scoring load.
You know, it's hot hands over here, and it's guys that can put the ball in the hole. It's the difference in my career of not having that pressure.
And the Oklahoma City Thunder will be back in action on Wednesday night as they play host to the Utah Jazz. Tip time will be at 7 p.m. I'm Michael Doty with WWLS, the Sports Animal.